First on 5, the residents of Santa Rosa County have spoken and they have voted down the proposed 1-cent sales tax for infrastructure.
More than 67% said no to the tax. Early votes have yet to be calculated.
This 1% sales tax was set to replace the current half-cent sales tax expiring December 31st. Now, the county will lose $90 million set aside for road improvement in 2020.
History